is this Saturday, so we don't have much time.
And have you seen our competition?
Boys. Boys.
Agile. Dreamy.
Naughty.
Funny.
Fetch.
Flexible.
Intelligent.
Hunky.
Big.
Kinky.
Skillful.
Dirty.
In order to beat the boys, we need a good team. What qualities do we want to have?
We need to be fit.
You got any girls?
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air.
Current and work well as a team.
Bastien! Go this way.
Holy shit. Slow down. Grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall off. Hella thick, I want to smash them all now. Speed up. Gas pedal. Gas pedal.
Let's see what people think of our chances.
Who do you think's going to win this year?
I think the girls are definitely going to win.
Definitely
the girls. Why is that?
Pretty hot this year. I mean, guys are just so average, really. Pretty average.
What do you think of the upset girls?
They seem very nice.
Yeah, very nice. Yeah,
nice. They're
going to win the talent show.
That's a bunch of people.
Oh, so you think they're going to win the talent
show? Yeah, definitely. Strong maybe, yeah. This year.
So, who do you think is going to win this year?
I think it'd be very close, I think. But having said that, my spies have been out, and I think the girls are looking good. The girls are looking good. They are athletic. They can dance. They can dance to a rhythm. They understand a beat.
Who do you think is going to win this year?
The boys.
So, Lee, who do you think is going to win the dance this year?
Girls.
Yay!
Right, girls, it looks like we've got a lot of support, so let's meet Saturday, Dome Hill, don't be late.